Hi there, my name is Florence from Florence Jewel Shop based in the Netherlands. I love travel. And this video I would like to explain a little bit more about Thai silver jewelry and Thai silver beads. You have, you know, the normal sterling silver, you have the Nepalese silver, you have the Tibetan silver, you have the Thai or Bali silver. It's all different. The difference is not just because of the color or whatsoever. No, it's the amount of silver put into a certain amount of silver. For instance, if you have through and through silver, it's 100%. But it's so soft, you can put a finger into it. You can't work with that and you can't use it. Therefore, in sterling silver, it's called 925 silver. It's 70 parts is copper or aluminium or another metal, and 925 parts is silver from the 1000 parts. And that is because you want to use that silver. It's a high quality silver. For instance, the Nepalese and the Tibetan silver, they have only 200 parts silver of the 1000 parts, and 800 parts is another metal. Well, you can see it. It's not that beautiful, but they call it silver there. Now, when I was in Thailand, I met the Karen people. And the Karen is a tribe that are specialized in working with silver already for ages and ages. And their beads are just gorgeous. And the thing is, that only 50 parts of the 1000 is another metal, and the rest, so 950 or more, is pure and pure silver. The beads are soft, but you can't hammer, you know, with normal use, there is no danger of damaging it. They are really, really great with it. They made for me a pendant. I'll show you. And it looks great on this necklace, which is made from striped agate. And here are some Botswana gemstone beads, also agate. When you want to learn more about this necklace or all the other necklaces where I used Thai silver in it, go to the URL on top of this video. In that post, you will find it. And when you have some more questions, you can contact me at info@florencejewelshop.com. Hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.